catch is that you can either get a gift for yourself, or you can pick a gift for your mom and dad.
This year for Christmas, what are you hoping to get?
A computer.
Big, giant Barbie house.
A trophy case.
Xbox 360.
Minecraft Legos.
What do you think your mom or dad want for Christmas?
My mom would probably want a ring. She's never really had a ring.
Jewelry. She loves jewelry.
A new TV.
Like watches.
So, you actually did buy an Xbox 360.
What in the world? What is this?
Okay, you really got this for me?
A new laptop.
Wow. And it's a necklace.
So we also bought a necklace because you said you also wanted to get a necklace for your mom or your auntie. The catch is that you can either get a gift for yourself, or you can pick a gift for your mom and dad. I need you to pick one. Now before you answer, oh, I bet that's hard. Is that a really hard question?
Mm-hmm.
What gift do you pick?
I choose this.
I gotta go with the ring.
What gift do you pick?
That one. That one. The dress.
I'll choose this for my mom.
I'll choose this one.
It's a really tough question.
I'll give him this.
You already know? Tell me why.
Because Legos don't matter. Lego, your family matters. Not Legos, not toys, your family. So, it's either family or Legos, and I choose family.
I get gifts every year from my family, and my mom don't get anything.
If I get a laptop, my mom will get something. She helps me when I'm sick. She helps me with my homework.
She gave me a house to live in.
They look out for me and do stuff for me, so I need to give back to them.
Now I have the opportunity to give them something.
Because you actually picked the gift for your family, you're actually going to go home with both. Tell me how you're feeling.
I'm feeling really happy and thankful.
Just happy. Thankful.
For your family? For what?
My family, everything.
He did make his decision, actually. And he picked the Pandora charm.
Oh, that is... You're gonna make me cry! So what are you gonna do with me? Oh, it's for me? Oh, it's for you!
Thanks, guys!
I was crying too.